Welcome everyone back to Counter-Strike Global Offensive. What take is this? I mean, so far it's actually take 3 because I've been spending a bit of my time, you know, trying to get, you know, to play competitive, but the update, I mean, I've been waiting here for quite some time. The update didn't work? No, it didn't. So yeah, at least, you know, at least the best condition so far, like at least the place it is, you know, because I'd like to go here, like run that game. Wait, offline with mods. Browse. Well, doesn't seem like there's anyone actually playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive now, is there? None of the fur fangs and the shite in the shit posters here. Doesn't seem like it. But yeah, let's go for the, like, wait, war games. Wingman. Hold on. Wait. Well, there's like a thing like with a like gun game. I think like it changed like from time to time, doesn't it? Bummer. Like filthy casual. And like wingman. Go for deathmatch, I guess. You know what? Might as well just go with like deathmatch. The field group, I say that this one here seems to be more suiting. I'm gonna go with this one. Because what the hell not, right? I never agree with this shit again.
Let's roll.
That's pretty quick, but alright. I'm gonna reorder this shit again because I should have been wasting my slider. No. Actually, what difference would it make? It just beats like a... I mean, it all just beats... There you go. I mean, it's all just beats like a... How can I say... It won't really matter all that much. What? Team deathmatch. It's team deathmatch. Fucking hell. And we got like the fucking Antifa over here or whatever. Yeah, I know. Just put me out of my fucking misery. Thank you. Even by a Pepe. And again, you know, with the deathmatch, just kind of for the, that's kind of for the experience, right? I mean, of course, it's too. But not as much as a competitive, right? What the? Thank you. Well, then again, like, what do you expect? Like, he had a freaking, like, a little ALG. Actually, what? Because might as well. Might be a... Oh, hi, Mark. Am I gonna get any free XP? No, why would I? At least the bright side is that, that he's joined, so... So, yeah. Ah, fuck it, go to Italy. Need to actually be more familiarized with the, you know, with the group with the bad guy, you know. But why do they actually have more shade for the bad guys? I don't know. Four. Now that should make me happy. But has that ever happened? No, it hasn't. Rifle, like, what the hell? Amazing. They don't, I bet that only tickle them. Shite. Got two. That's me a dope. That guy got me well. I got a triple kill. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh. Hold on. But I didn't save him. I feel bad now. Motherfucker, you don't get on them way. What the fuck do you expect, huh? Okay. How the fuck? Well, I mean, it's an AK. It's pretty, so it's pretty fucking inaccurate. God damn it! God damn it! Bitch. I mean, we're expecting that, but... Oh, for fuck's sake. I have to admit, I never get used to, like, the, with these, like, yellow markers on the bad guys. I mean, sure, I'm not playing the bad guys. Ooh. Lot of blood. And, like, a cheeseburger chain cunt on him. Dick, dick, dick. Okay. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake! Ah, oh, for... Bleh. Ugh. Could've sworn I hit them. I swear I hit them. Shit. Well, I mean, he actually had a good gun, so... Can't blame him. There you go, now I'm civilian. Ah! Never mind, indeed. Ah! Motherfucker. I knew he was like, I knew that bastard was following me. I knew he was. I mean, before I was killed, I had a feeling, I'd be like, oh. Yeah, go. And yes, I admit, I always had like a habit to shoot these guys. It's a nail got in the way. Well, we both died at the same time. Wait. What? I'm kinda curious to know how this AK works now. Yeah, I'm a bit curious. Well, never mind then. Indeed! That's what matters. Indeed. I'm gonna shut his fat ass, but he a thick boy, I'll tell you that.
Nice shot.
If he day? Shit! Okay, at least I have to have a better mindset to spray with this gun. I mean, I can't spray with it. The fuck that happened? Hey, friend. Oh. Motherfucker.
Ooh. Nice shot, my friend.
always had a feel like I'd be watched from some places. I was probably shooting like BBs at him.
Good, you got him.
Hurry up, boy. I somehow knew I was fucked. But I'm still alive. Well, that's gonna happen sooner or later. Should I cheer on a different gun? Probably not. Probably not. The act for seven. It's a free official far left description of the gun. It is traditional. Sorry, I'm just going a little too hard this time. What the fucking hell am I? Hey! The fuck just happened? Oh. Alright, so I'm gonna go with the Guil, cause what the hell not? I mean, I got the cam on here for... Just pop out of nowhere, what? Okay.
Hola.
Tabernacle.
Very good shooting. Very nice.
I somehow knew that was gonna happen. But do I care? No, I don't. Bitch. Get on top of that. Oh shit, he did. Yeah, I like the Black Ops 2 Zombies music so much, I'm gonna name it my own profile. That'd make me so goddamn badass now, wouldn't it? Gonna summon a gun with that. Okay then. Fuck. Actually didn't see me, but still. I knew it was gonna happen. And still I pushed my luck, because what the hell not? He knew it. You missed me, boy. The fuck is he even doing? Well, that's true, given how the guy just went plop. Do we have any, We'll see about it. Maybe... Yeah, assault. The map that wins makes the guy so goddamn happy, doesn't it? Woo! Bro, And a big one, to be honest. I don't know. I think I'll be using like a... might as well. Well? I feel like I got this contract over here. I said I got the contract over here. Cause why the fucking hell not? I feel so dyslexic. Can't believe I actually got the kill, but alright. I can't. How? Whoa! Look at me. I feel myself degenerating already. I'm re-among. Time again can be. I can be a little bit weird at them. I'll trust when I see. Too bad. But yet I do it. I got the 5-year veteran coin. What expect, huh? Nice armory they got. Yeah, okay, that happened. Did I hit the guy? No, I didn't. Basically, you know, that character model kind of blends in with everything. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna challenge myself to go on this one here. And it's still your dyslexic fuck. Thank you. I know what you guys thinking. Yes. Time to, I can't believe I actually got that one. My god. I feel horrible. Oh, you have no clothes. I mean, no one. No one can miss that. It's me, Among. Oh, shit. Thanks. Yeah. Motherfucker. amazing. Mesh. Campo. Oh. I feel horrible.
Nice shot.
Yeah, nice shot, huh? Why am I good at this? Just, no, seriously, why am I good at this? I'm not this type of player. Why am I good at this? Simply because I am. Thank you. I must save in the return. Never mind, friend, defend him. Are you autistic? Well, he got me still. Nice spawn, killing like pros. Well, gotta step your game up. Otherwise, you're gonna keep spawn killing at the time. That's me, Among. an eye out for that guy. Should. That doesn't mean I will. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'll probably die here anyway. How'd that feel, huh? Well, he knew. He knew! Well, I mean, that would be any surprise. Mm-hmm. I know. Doesn't he? And the best part is he hasn't moved ever since. Or did he now? I don't give a shite. Don't mind me if I do. If I do, if I do, if I do. Oh yeah, thank Dick. Thank you, you dick. Okay then. 5 seconds. Eh, fuck it. No, clear target. Well, that was 1-1. Yeah, fucking mind then. I mean, this thing here is, I guess, as loud as a,
I knew it!
I mean, this thing here is as loud as a thunder every 8 shots, so... Hey, I mean... It's a clear giveaway. How does that feel, huh? Camper! The good thing about the camper, I mean, like, if you're good... I mean, if you're good, I mean, with what you're doing... And if you know a camper, I mean, hey, I haven't moved ever since... Then, hey, I mean, there's a free kill just waiting for you. You know position, you know everything about their place, so what the fuck is keeping you, huh? Seriously, think about it for a bit. Blech. This guy is good. Motherfucker. Shit. Well, I had a little dinky pistol. That's a challenge, though. It was a good challenge. What the hell? What the hell not, huh? Why the hell not? Mm. Ah! Thank you. Well, I mean, that was a non-lethal takedown. Could have sworn I was about to get him. But with a full health like that? What, in your fucking dream, that's why. Now that I got the cap... Well, that wasn't a cap, but still. I play Battlefield 2, boy! My sniping killed on the shite! See? I totally got that guy! I mean, clearly he was like a 5-year veteran. Okay then. Never fucking mind then. Ah. Score. Score. Well, I mean,
good game.
Fuck it. Shit. Fuck, you actually got it, you actually got it. Damn you, Trinix, now I'm jealous. One item are... Oh. That's gonna disconnect this shit because they... Oh, don't tell me. Just what I needed. Just what I fucking needed. Good. Now I have more of these things just piling up. Wait. Yeah. I'm gonna try for war games. Okay. Fuck. Internet connection got cut off. I know. Well, actually, never mind. This is going to be good enough for the time being. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. Sorry for being so freaking dinking short, but hey. I'll hope to see you guys next time, and until then...